I might have taken a picture of that guy.